fell aboard the Lammas time, when white men won their hay, all the squires in merry Linkum went off till the play. They played until the evening tide, the sun was a gaeing doon, a lady, a lily, leesome thing, through plain fields was bound. Two squires that for this lady pledged, in hopes for a renown. The one was called the proud Seaton, and the other Livingstone. When William Michael or Livingstone wed for this lady gay, tomorrow, tomorrow, said Livingstone, tomorrow, if you may. Then they watered their wages and laid their pledges down to the high castle Edinburgh. They made them ready. Chamber that they did gang in, there it was daily diet. The kipples were like the good red gold as they stood up in height, and the roof tree like the silver white, shined like candles bright. The lady fair in that hall was comely to be seen. Her kirtle was made of a pole, her gown seemed other green. Her gown seemed other green, the green. A kirtle or the pole, a silver wand until her hand. She marshalled all them all. She gave every knight a lady bride, and every squire a may, her own self chose him Livingston. They were a comely twain. Then Seaton started till his foot, the fierce flame in his ear. On the next day, we sword in hand, on plain fields meet ye me. When bells were rung, and mass was sung, and all man bound for bed, Lord Livingston and his fair dame in bed were sweetly laid. The bed where they lay in was covered with a pall, a covering of the good red gold, laid nightly all the twine. So they lay there till on the morn the sun shone on their feet. Then up it raised him to draw to him a weed. The first unweed that he drew on was all the linen clear. The next unweed that he drew on, it was a weed aweer. The next unweed that he drew on was good iron and steel, twa gloves, a plate, a golden helmet, became that hind a chiel wheel. Then would it speak that lady gay, a little forby stood she, I'll dress myself in men's array, gay to the fields for thee. Oh, God forbid, said Livingston, that e'er I dree the shame, my lady slain in plain. And I cowered a night at home. He scarcely travelled frae the tomb a mile, but barely twa, till he met wi' a witch woman. I pray to send her away. This is too good a day, my lord, to gang sae far frae toon. This is too good a day, my lord, on field to make you boon. I dreamed a dream concerning. Oh, read ill dreams, take good. Your bower was full of milk-white swans, your bride's bed full of blood. Oh, blood is good, said Livingston, to bide it whoso may. If I be frae yon plain fields, they knew the plight I lay. Then he rade on to plain fields, as swift his horse could he, and there he met the proud Seaton. Come bold o'er the lee. Come on to me, no Livingston, or then take foot and flee. This is the day that we must try who gains the victory. Then they fought with sword in hand, till they were bloody men. But on the point of Seaton's sword, brave Livingston was slain. His lady lay on a castle, beholding dale and dome, when Plenchard brave his gallant steed came prancing to the tomb. Oh, where is now my good lord, who stays sae far frae me? Oh, dinna ye see your ain good lord stand bleeding? standing by your knee. Oh, live, Lord Livingston, the space so I have o'er. There's nae a leech in Edinburgh tomb, but I'll bring to your door. Oh, are we a leech's lady, said, of them I'll be the war. There's nae a leech in Edinburgh tomb that can strong death debar. He'll take the lands of Livingston and deal them liberally to the old that may not, the young that can. And blind that doesn't see, and help young maidens' marriages that has nae gear to gee. My mother got it in a the first night I was born. I would be wedded till the night, and him slain on the morn. But I will do for my love's sake what ladies would not thole. Ere 7 years shall he an end, nae shoes gang on my soul. There's never lint gang on my heed, nor came gang in my hair, nor ever coal nor candle light shine in my bower. When 7 years were near an end, the lady she thought lang, and oh, a crack her head did break, and say, this ends my sad.